are you?
I'm Apache, and I'm the leader of this herd.
I'm Powa, and I escaped from the humans.
Did you say your name was Powa?
Pepper, get over here.
This mare's name's Powa.
Powa? Like in the prophecy?
What prophecy?
The prophecy.
Never heard of it.
Oh, well, it goes like this. Two will become one, and they'll save all animals.
Sorry to butt in, but if you want to stay with us, you can. Just until another horse comes by. I know you'd rather stay with another horse rather than a pony.
Thanks, I will.
That over there's Maria, Pepper, and Flint. Flint's Pepper's foal.
Why is your herd so small?
It's because of Stabs. Stabs is a cougar, but she's different. She's out for blood. Horse blood.
That pulls beneath the surface, consuming, confusing. This lack of self-control I fear is never ending. Controlling, I can't seem to find myself again. My walls are closing in.
Not a sense of confidence, I'm convinced that it's just too much pressure to take.
I've felt this way before. So insane. Against my will, I stand beside my own reflection.
I hate feeling like this. I'm so tired of trying to fight this. I'm asleep and all I dream of is waking to you. Tell me that you will listen. Your touch is what I'm missing. And the more I hide, I realize I'm slowly losing you. Call the times. I'll never wake up without it.
I will come back.
I promise.
Apache.